Hello, Brownies. My name is Amanda Klein, and I'm the STEM manager at the Girl Scouts of Eastern Iowa and Western Illinois. That means that I get to plan and work with girls on all sorts of fun activities in science, technology, engineering, and math. For this activity, you will need about 40 minutes. For the first part, all you need is a buddy. This is my buddy, Holly. In this activity, we'll play a game to explore how scientists use observation to learn about our world. Scientists study nature to better understand how it works. They use what they learn to create solutions that help people, animals, and the environment. Scientists use a process called the scientific method to solve problems and learn new things. One of the very first steps of the scientific method is observation. Observation is watching and noticing something using all of your senses, especially your sight. It's the start of every scientific experiment and scientific discovery. To get started, we will face each other, face your partner, and you will try to remember everything about what your partner looks like. We'll take 15 seconds and make sure you look at clothes, glasses, hair, jewelry, everything you can see on your partner. We'll turn around and be back to back instead of facing each other. Then each one of us will change one thing about our appearance. You can take off your glasses or add a bracelet. All right, are you ready, Holly?
I'm ready, are you ready?
I'm ready, let's turn around. Oh, Holly put on ring ears. That's super fun. Did you notice what your partner changed? Holly, what did I change?
I think you put your hood up.
I did put my hood up. Did your partner figure out what you changed? For this next part, you'll need some more materials. You need 10 to 15 small items like a toy, a pen, coins, paperclips, anything very small. You'll also need a table covering of some sort. I used a tablecloth. You can also use a towel or a blanket or anything that will cover up the 10 small items you got. You also need a pen and a piece of paper. And your buddy. Observation is an important step for scientists when they want to understand something. They look closely at all of the details. Sometimes scientists observe exactly what they thought they'd find. Other times they're surprised by what shows up. So, for the next part of the activity, we're going to play a game to sharpen our skills of observation. First, ask your partner to hide 10 of those small items under a cover just like this. Then, ask them to uncover it. Now, take 30 seconds to look at the items and try to remember as many of them as you can, just in your mind. So let's see. I see a chapstick and a hand lotion. Those kind of go together. So I'll remember that. I also see a couple of Girl Scout things. I see a fun patch and a cookie pin. Okay, I can probably remember that. And I see a fun sticker. That should be easy for me to remember. And this toy, it's pretty big. I might be able to remember that. Then there's all these office supplies. There's post-its and a pen and scissors and a binder clip. Ooh, that one's gonna be hard to remember. Oh, and it looks like my 30 seconds is up. So ask your partner to recover the items so you can't see them. Now let's try to remember what was there. All right, I had two Girl Scout things. I had a fun patch. What was the other thing? Oh, a cookie pin. Okay, I've got that. And then there was chapstick. Something went with my chapstick. Do you remember what it was? Ooh, I can't remember. I'll come back to that maybe. Then there was a toy. There was the button toy. Yep, I've got that. And then there were some office supplies. Oh, but there were a lot of office supplies. Let's see, I think there were scissors and post-its. I think that's about as much as I can remember. Were you able to remember more than me? Maybe some of you did. Maybe some of you didn't remember quite as many as I did. Either way, it's okay. Now, we're going to try and help ourselves remember more of what is there. This time, we're going to take the same 30 seconds with the same items, but this time, we are going to write them down on a piece of paper. So, I'm going to open up my handy-dandy Girl Scout notebook, get something to write with, and this time, I'm going to be ready. So, let's take another 30 seconds. Okay, what do I have? I have a fun fetch. I have a pen. I don't know if I can write them all down in 30 seconds. I have a sticker. Ooh, I didn't remember that one. And I have scissors. I have chapstick.
About 5 seconds.
I'm not gonna make it. I have the toy.
Time.
Oh, we'll see how I do this time. All right. This time I do have something to help me remember though. So I have a fun patch. Ooh, and I remember from the first time there was something that went with the fun patch. It was a cookie pin. All right, then I've got a pen. Ooh, there were lots of office supplies. I'll come back to those. There was a sticker. Didn't remember that the first time. Scissors, ooh, that's another office supply. Okay, chapstick. That's right, lotion went with the chapstick. And then there was a toy. And there's two more things. I can't remember the other two, but I got more this time than last time, didn't I? I bet you did too. This is going to be tricky. Ask your partner to lift up your covering just enough to make a switch. And you turn around so you can't see, just like that.
Done.
Okay, now we're ready to try one more time. All right, I think I can do this. Now I have 30 seconds to figure out what left and what came back. So let's see, the toy, still here. I can use my old list. Chapstick, still here. And it's Buddy the lotion, still here. Let's see, scissors, still here. Sticker, still here. Ooh, the pen is gone. Oh, this is tricky. This is kind of the same shape as the pen. That's why I didn't notice right away. That was tricky, but I did get it, didn't I? Because I used my list from the second round and my pairing from the first round, and we got there. Did you get it? I hope so. If not, try again. Maybe use 45 seconds instead of 30 if you need more time. That's it. You've learned how to observe the world around you, just like a scientist. The next time you're observing something, remember to look at the object from different angles. Go close and look at the tiny details. Then step back and think about how the object you're looking at fits into everything around it. This will help you learn something new. You've now completed part of the Brownie Think Like a Citizen Scientist journey. If you had fun doing this, you might want to learn more about the scientific method, participate in a citizen science project, and create a take action project with the rest of the citizen science journey. Thank you for participating. If you enjoyed this video, share it with a friend. If you're not already a Girl Scout, please join us. Visit girlscouts.org to join and to find more awesome videos like this one.